first show I ever did as a child, I played like a snidely whiplash character in the Girl Scout. We had a Girl Scout troop that had to do the drama badge. And we did like one of those old vaudeville kind of like, I must pay the rent. No, you can't pay the rent. And I was the villain. And my mother was like horrified because she went, oh my God, you got so many laughs. Uh-oh. Theater is important. Show that impacted me the most. One I was in was Iceman Cometh with Jason Robards, directed by Jose Quintero. It really put a gold standard out there for me in what theater can do, should do, and hopefully I am doing. Oh, person I most want to work with next. I want to keep working with George C. Wolfe. To re-meet was Bertie Carvel, because, you know, we were in the same Tony class a few years ago, and I feel we're good luck to each other. Don't stop living for tomorrow.